And celebrate the marriage of Caleb and Kylee. We are not here to mark the start of their relationship. We are here to recognize a bond that already exists. Today they will affirm this bond, but this affirmation of love would be empty if they could not share it with their friends and family. It's been said, let us be grateful to people who make us happy. They are the gardeners who make our souls blossom. Caleb and Kylee hope that they can mark their transition to husband and wife not only by celebrating the love between themselves, but also by celebrating the love between all of us. Without that love, today would be far less joyous. So thank you all for being here. It's too serious, isn't it? When we witness beauty in nature, we are amazed and left in awe. The feeling is deep and beyond words. It leaves us breathless and fulfilled. When you're in love, it allows you to take that feeling of transcendence with you in your daily life. You don't have to float a river or hike to the top of a mountain to feel something important, indescribable. Love allows you to feel the beauty and harmony of nature within your own heart. That's some love, Tupac. Today we take time to celebrate the sublime moments in our lives and remember just how important love is to all of us. Caleb, are you ready to enter into this marriage with Kylee, believing the love you share and the trust in each other will endure all things?
I am.
That's good. Kylee, are you ready to enter into this marriage with Caleb, believing the love you share and the trust in each other will endure all things? That's good too. Nothing is easier than standing here saying these words. and nothing is more difficult than living them day to day. When you love someone, you do not love them the exact same way all the time. That is impossible. We must remember the ebb and flow of life and love. But in love, as in life, the only stability is in change and growth. Therefore, what you promise today will be renewed and reaffirmed tomorrow and every day after. Caleb, do you take Kylee to be your wife, and do you promise to do the best each day to create a loving, healthy, and happy marriage?
I do.
Kylee, do you take Caleb to be your husband, and do you promise to do your best each day to create a loving, healthy, and happy marriage?
I do.
Together, you have built a strong foundation for your relationship based on honesty and respect. You have found joy in one another's company, and you have become better, more fulfilled people because of your connection. Today, you are pledging to each other to be loving friends and partners in marriage, pledging to talk and to listen, to trust and appreciate one another, and to comfort, support, and strengthen one another. You may promise to share your hopes, thoughts, and dreams as you build your lives together, and may you build a home that is filled with peace, love, happiness, and respect. Cody, do you have dreams?
Guys,
hang on to
I'm on point.
You'll get it. Wedding rings are a tangible symbol of the vows that you have just made to each other. May these rings remind you daily of the promises you are making for your future together. And may they also remind you of the small moments you have shared in the past. Caleb, as you place the ring on Kaylee's finger, please repeat after me. Kylee, I give you this ring as a daily reminder of my love for you.
Kylee, I give you this ring as a daily reminder of my love for you.
With this ring, we forge a new path and on our adventure together.
With this ring, we forge a new path on our adventure
together. And I place the ring on my finger. It's basically the same thing. Kylee, as you place the ring on Caleb's finger, please repeat after me. Caleb, I give you this ring as a daily reminder of my love for you.
Caleb, I give you this ring as a daily reminder of my love.
With this ring, we forge a new path on our adventure together.
With this ring, we forge a new path on our adventure together.
And you can read. It takes a lifetime of love, commitment, and laughter to make a marriage durable and everlasting. The process of marriage does not begin or end today, it is a lifelong pursuit. Your relationship already has all the necessary components for success, but in order to maintain that positivity, you must remember what is important in your relationship. As long as you both are respectful to each other, you will make it through the numerous changes and chapters of your lives. As long as you honor the promises that you have made to each other here today, you will create a life of love and happiness. Caleb and Kylee, you have expressed your love and commitment before your friends and family. It gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
Yay!
take a woman like you to get through to the man in me. Storm clouds are raging all around my door. I think to myself I might not take it anymore. Take a woman of your kind to find the man. Because it doesn't want to turn into some machine. Take a woman like you to get through to the man in me. But oh, what a wonderful feeling. Just to know.
Beautiful.